What up, everybody? It's your boy, the Smart Sneakerhead, in the house, coming with yet another video. Before we get started, as always, please hit that thumbs up, comment, subscribe, share. I truly appreciate all the support. I will be doing a Cash for Kicks giveaway once I hit 3,000 subs, so let's get to it. I want to hit 3,000 subs by the end of May. That shouldn't be that hard, so share my video, subscribe. I appreciate that. And don't forget to hit that notification bell on the front of my YouTube channel homepage so you know when all my vids drop. But we are doing an overview of the Y3 Retro Boosts. Now, there's a video that I posted already of me and my boy Ocean the King. It turned out a little dark, so it's a little hard to see because the sun literally just dropped as soon as we started reviewing the shoe and doing the unboxings. But I went with these, got these from Sneakers and Stuff. He actually hooked me up because he had a 30% off code, because back when the Columbia 11s came out, he confirmed his order through Sneakers and Stuff, and then they had to cancel because they oversold. So he still had his 30% code, so I got these for way under retail. I'm talking at least $100. I believe it was about $100 under retail. So he couldn't go wrong. And I had to get the Retro Boost because that was the one I had my eye on in this blue colorway. As always, it always comes with a set of Y3 laces. Very nice. They include two dust bags, one for each shoe. Super, super dope. And if most of y'all guys don't know, I've been a big Yoji Yamamoto fan since the Casa High B-Balls came out about 3-4 years ago. That's one reason why I absolutely love this shoe, because it kind of has that feel in the heel here with the three stripes going across the back. And that's why I had to pick these up. But me, my boy Ocean the King, he's a big fan too. So we did an unboxing about two years ago, on my channel. A lot of people loved it, of the Y3 triple back Casa High racers. So I'll leave that right here. So if you want to check it out, go ahead, and I'll leave it in the description below. But these are immaculate. You have Boost throughout the entire shoe. This shoe is so light. I also love the fact, if you guys notice, there is Boost from front to back. No gaps, no stoppage of Boost. Even the toe cap is just all Boost. So I am super, super hyped to try these on. But these are just super dope. Love that outsole too. I mean, I know you don't really see the outsole at all, but I just love that hit of blue on the back. It is just sick. Now, I don't know how well these hold up compared to other, like, Continental Ultraboost outsoles and NMD outsoles, but I'll definitely keep you guys posted on that. Again, it's pretty much just one big sock. These laces, yeah, they tighten up, but the sock, it's not any type of prime knit or anything, but it is one sock, so it'll be super comfortable. But anyway, folks, I've blabbed enough. It is your boy, the Smart Sneakerhead, and a brother is out. Peace.